Hey, to reset up preferences on the Galaxy S24 or S24 Plus, all you have to do is just to go into the settings. Now from this, you will have to scroll down and you will have to open apps. From here, click on the three dots in the right upper corner and select reset app preferences. Now click reset. And as you can see, it is finished. So that's all. Right now, please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.